Well, you've heard the saying a million times, it's not the heat, it's the humidity.
And that will certainly be the case tomorrow, where dew points are expected to be in the 70s. So what is a dew point? That's a good question for Heather Brown.
Humidity to me, I'm learning more and more.
We all measure humidity.
I think it's just like moisture in the air.
Differently.
My right guard kind of wears out pretty early on.
Our hair goes nutso.
Good thing you guys, yeah.
But meteorologists have a special name.
Dew points are starting to climb as well.
Dew points in the upper 50s.
Now dew points are back up into the 60s.
How do you calculate the dew point?
Well, we've got these fancy computers back here.
What is the dew point?
I have no idea. It just sounded good.
So dew point is the temperature at which the air needs to cool to reach saturation. Does that make any sense
no.
to you at all?
Okay. No.
Basically, it's the amount of moisture in the air, and the air temperature would have to cool to for dew to form.
How about this? It lets you know how uncomfortable it's going to be outside. That sound better?
Great.
We're in the steamy category, but by tomorrow, the comfort index drops. That means it's going to be feeling pleasant.
So the higher the dew point, the more moisture in the air.
Why are we so uncomfortable on humid days?
Well, there's so much moisture in the air that it's literally very difficult for our body to cool itself down.
Your body has a harder time getting rid of sweat.
It's difficult for that moisture to find somewhere to go, so it just hangs on us.
So why do we use dew point over relative humidity?
Can you tell me?
Well, I can't, but our meteorologist can.
Yeah.
Because relative humidity can be a little bit misleading.
That's because the dew point won't change with the temperature, but the relative humidity will.
I'll take a little humidity over 3 feet of snow any day.
You better believe it. You better believe it. Yeah.
Right about that. Well, some of you also asked us, why is it more humid here than out west? And Matt says that one reason is that we have a ton of water, and on very hot days, some of that lake water is evaporating into the air.